Okay, I gotta start over. For the top note die. So this white piece is 1 15/16 by 7/8. No, that's this one. Okay, let me start over. Rewind. Today I'm going to show you how to make this card. And it is using the, let's see, I don't know what it's using. Let me find it real fast. There it is. Okay, we'll start over.
Mama, mama.
What you're going to get, of course, is one of these boxes already. That just video just sounds bad. Okay, this is not straight, so don't do that, okay? Look, you need to center your box. That is so wrong. I'm going to be using the Celebration. No, that's not right either. And then I took my paper piercer and, wait a second, that's not what I did. Okay, back up. So let's see if this works. Completely mess up this whole entire card. I give up. Never take your ribbon off of here and then pull it back out, because the natural flow of thread, the natural flow of thread, maybe I better start over. Okay, and then bring it over here and then just loop it around a few times and then push it. Except it needs to be turned on. That's pretty funny. Let me cut off the extra and then just push it. And why is that not working? Until I got myself this center point.
Dadgummit.
Attach this. Well, look. That's pretty funny. I have to do this over. Such a dodo bird. To cut out. One and a half. Special. This is a bonus project for my virtual classroom. It's, I still messed up. I think I may have missed it. I did. Sugar. Okay. Let's start over. Time today. Sugar. Every one of these is wrong. Hi, thanks for joining me. Today I'm going to show you... Okay, that's bad. Okay.
Okay.
By 1.5. Is that right? No. It measures 1.25, but this piece... Let's start over. The snowman soup, or actually I need to start over, but I'm not going to use all of them on the blessing mix box, okay? Oh, this is not a blessing mix box. This is snowman soup. Okay, let's start over.